Hi guys, welcome back. My little chair here, and I wish you could see it's kind of bright so you can't see my little things over there in the corner. That's okay. You can see that. Oh. So, got a little haul for my new project. I don't have a beauty room, so you can't say beauty room project. You can't say my beauty office because it's not just my office. It's my corner. So I'm going to call it, I guess, my girly. It's not really beauty because it's my office. So it's my girly corner office area. So I got a little haul I'm going to show you. So I said in my other video that I was only going to get a couple of things. Well, I got most of it in. There's two things that haven't arrived yet. Because of all the shipping and everything, it's going to be delayed. I think one is maybe here tomorrow, but then the next one's not going to be here until next Thursday. So I'll do another little doohickey next week or whatever. But for now, let's just get into what I got. And I got all of these on, except for three things I got on Amazon. So three I got on Amazon, three I didn't. The three that I didn't, I got at my local Family Dollar in town. So, like I had explained, my project is my desk area. So, my desk and my husband, we share an office. So, it looks like an upside down L. So, it goes across and down. He's got the long side as you walk in. He's right there. And then I'm on the back side, back wall. And I only have my desk. And it's kind of shabby chic looking. It's like an off-white, creamy kind of color. And it has, I guess, a bookcase above it. So it hooks. It's two pieces, so it sits on my desk. So I put in my other video what the picture looked like, what my desk looks like. It's awful. So I have straightened it out, so it looks a lot better than that now, but I wanted to add some pink to it. So when you walk in, you see his desk, but you see that back wall. So if that looks nice when you walk in there, and nobody usually comes in our office, but sometimes he has people that come in. So I want it to look nice in there. I still got a lot of cleaning up to do, filing per se. Like the closet, it used to be a bedroom. So the closet, I'm wondering, because right now I have a shelf that I've put stuff on that I need to go through. But the filing cabinet is outside the door, so it kind of sticks into the office area. So there's not a lot of room to move around. And we got kind of like a window seat like I have here. It's exactly what I've got here. And so you can't. I mean, you can see out the window, but the filing cabinet comes out a little bit. So what I wanted to do is put it in the closet, but he'd have to take out that shelf. So I don't know. I have to continue to look at that and see how I can clean it up so it looks even better. Because right now I have the filing cabinet. I've got all my pictures because we're renovating our house. But the pictures, since we moved in here, I have not been able to hang up the, like, family pictures of the kids and stuff. So they're all stacked up right there. So I need to get those out of there and put them somewhere where they're not going to be broken or whatever. And then there's just some other miscellaneous things that need to be filed. Okay, so anyways, I still got some straightening out to do in there. But I have done, like, my desk and his is as good as it's going to get because he's working from home. So he has his computer screen plus two others because he has to, that's what he has. So I don't touch his stuff. But I can try to clean up the other stuff. That's different. I'll probably never show that. I'm just going to show my desk area. So these items are for the pink part of it because I want to add pink in there to kind of brighten it up. Now, this room was my daughter's. She's 11 now. when we moved here, she wasn't even one. So she was still in a crib. And we painted that room. We painted that room a light pink. So the room is pink. And it has the princess light switch and all of that. And we were going to repaint it and all that. And I'm like, well, why don't we just wait and see what we do with it? It's not hurting us any, you know. So it is a pink room. And so it's going to blend in. So anyway, and he doesn't really mind so much. He don't care. So the first thing I got was, it's called Blue Monaco Home and Office. I like the box. I'll probably keep the box because it's black and white. I'll use it for something. And this is one of the things that I was going to use, because right now I just have, a little can that I put pens and pencils in and whatnot. So I got this. So you can add more. I'll put pens and pens over on one side, and I've got highlighters that I use, and you can put paper clips and whatnot in here. A sticky pad, and it does have a drawer right here. So I'll probably put my sticky notes in here because they'll fit, and then pencils and paper. So I got rid of a couple of things on my desk for this one. So this will look nice on there. So there's that one. And I did have some other things like this, but they were black. I got from Dollar Tree, like my, well, it's supposed to hold business cards, but I use it to hold my phone. So I painted it pink. I have this color pink paint. So I colored it, I painted it pink. And then there's several other things I had in there that were black, because I did black and white. So, but I wanted it pink, and I didn't want to buy a bunch of stuff. So I painted some items to this color. So it's going to blend in. It's going to look really nice. And I actually did this like a week ago. My husband comes in the other day, and he looks, and he goes, "You cleaned up your desk. It looks good." It took him a little bit to notice, but that's okay. And then, because I have two computers too. He has three, but two of them are for his work. So mine is, I have my regular desktop computer that I do business stuff, home business stuff, and all of that. And then I have my laptop, which I use for my other, I consider my business, my other YouTube channel, my Reborn Dolls. I paint them and sell them and all that stuff. So that, my laptop is that, and that's where I upload videos to also. So I will put, upload to that laptop for this channel and my other channel. I do it all on one thing. Anyway, to make it pretty, it's black. It's an all black laptop. And so, and my mouse is red. Well, anyway, I went and got a pink mouse. Thank you, Thania. That's awesome. Her, if you haven't watched her, Thania Gonzalez, she does glam pinky girly stuff. Well, she did an office tour. She moved her little office into her beauty room, and she did a Amazon haul for items that you use for your office, and she had got a pink mouse. This isn't the same one, but still, thanks for the inspiration. I'll link her channel. And so this is my little pink mouse. Isn't it cute? And it has the USB little thingy. Runs on a battery, like they all do. Isn't that cute? It's wireless mouse. So I got this for my laptop. My business computer has a black one, and you can't see it. You can't see my keyboard either, because it's underneath the desk. It has that drop down, and it's in there. So you will see this on top of my desk, though. So I did get my mouse. So cute. And this was by Cinda. I got this on Amazon, too. And I will go in and link these items that I got from Amazon. And the other thing I got for my laptop, because my laptop's usually always open, and I found, this is way cute. I found, because it's black, like I said, I want to add a touch of pink. I added the cover for the keys. And this is kind of gradually from white to pink, and I have black, so it's coordinating. It's like, you know, everything I have pretty much is black and white pink. So there's the pink. This is, it looks fake. I mean, it's not very thin, you know, it's thin, but okay. So, and it supposedly fits my laptop. It had a picture, and so it matches my keyboard, so it should fit over it. It didn't cost very much. Ultra thin keyboard cover, see? Really cute. But I gotta clean it first because my laptop's filthy dirty. So I'll take a brush. Another good thing you can, if you want to know, is take one of these and clean the keys. So I will do that. So there's that too. So those are the three things that I got from Amazon, and I will link them. And the other three things I got, I had gotten the glass knobs for my dresser. Excuse me. And I had gotten some for my tall plastic drawer thing I use. Well, I took two of those off of there to use on my doors for the bookcase part of it. Well, I'm trying to minimize what I decorate and what I get. I was going to get new knobs, but there's six of them on the bottom for the drawers, the drawer pulls. And I'm like, nah, why don't I just kind of do something else? Well, I was sitting there one day and I'm like, I had some of this. I'm like, I know what I can do. So can you guess what I did? I blinged up the handles, and I'm going to do my stapler too, on the top of my stapler. And I ran out, so I need to finish my stapler. Now I can finish my stapler. So there's that. It's going to be so cute. And then for the top of my desk, I found those. I made another flower box to put up there. And I've got two pink foldable boxes that I can store stuff in. If I need to put stuff in there, don't need it right away or whatever, I can store up there. While on one side, from Mother's Day one year, I had gotten purple. It's a white vase, but it has purple little what are those called? Pansy, right? But they're purple. And so my flowers were purple. And so I think it was from my son. And I didn't want to get rid of it. And, you know, real flowers die, and I wanted to keep it forever. So I went and bought fake flowers that resembled what were in there. So that's on the top. I'm not going to get rid of that. I'm going to keep it, but I want to disguise it a little bit. It's purple. Doesn't match. So in front of that, I got this. Girl boss. Isn't that cute? And it says girl power down here. Hashtag girl power. And it's pink and pretty and all of that. And Ariel saw it. So, Mom, is that for me? I'm like, you can have it after I do my video. So after I'm done with the video of the office area, I will let her have this, and I'll find something else to put up there. But yeah, this is going to sit. It'll sit against that and on the edge. So that's what I got. I got that. And this was, I think it was like $5. $2 down there. So it's cute for now. And these little thingies you can get at Dollar Tree. Well, my nearest Dollar Tree is like an hour and something away. I'm not going over there. And so they had some of these at my local Family Dollar because they were getting some of the Dollar Tree stuff in there. And this was only a dollar. So I grabbed two of them so I'd have enough. So I got those. And lastly, I was going by, they have this bin that has a bunch of stuff in it. And I was kind of going through it, and I found a couple of things for the other channel. But I was looking in there, I'm like, oh, this would be so cool. Well, my husband does litho paints, And if you put it in front of a light, it shows up like a picture. It's really, really pretty. And I've done it on my, I have it in a channel on my video in here somewhere. Anyways, he buys these strips, these LED strips. So he makes a case for them and puts it in there and lights it up so it lights up. Well, anyway, I didn't want to take his stuff for that. So I found this little light strip. It was $5. It changes colors, has 16 colors right here. But once you see my desk, and if you saw the last video, you'll see my desk has a like a lip where my screen sits there, and then there's an opening. Well, underneath there, I thought this would be way cute. But look, it has pink. So I'm going to have him help me set this up. It's got 3.25 feet, so I think it'll fit just underneath there perfect. And it'll light up. It'll be way pretty. So I just got that. Ariel wanted it. So, but it comes with the remote and all of that. So, and it runs, I'm sure it runs on, you charge it somehow, charge it with a USB or whatever, so I'll have to figure that out. After looking at it, I'll have to figure out how it works and charge it. It says USB powered for endless installation options. 16 colors or light modes. A dimmer function, remote control included, indoor use only. So, fun. So, there's my little haul. Hope you liked it. I've got one more coming, and then I'll do the reveal. So, it may be part of that video, or it may be a separate video. I don't know. But now that I got this all undone, I can go finish putting that stuff up and get that done. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'm also going to be posting the 200 subscriber giveaway. I'm also going to be doing the winner of this last one. So it's all coming. Just check it out. So anyway, I will see you all again soon.